All right, here we go. Continuing. Oh shit. That was really messy kill.
Move fast. Those flashes of lightning could give the guards a chance to spot you.
Oh. Didn't see me? What a dumbass. Oops. That arm, that stealthy. Oh, probably just need to keep going left, don't I? I didn't even need to kill the guy. Ooh. That would have sucked. If anyone's not prone to epilepsy. It's kind of cool I can, Oh, it's her.
Your new mark has heightened your senses. Concentrate, and you can sense everything around you, even through the walls.
Farsight.
Be careful. Pulling the wrong lever could cost you your life.
Alright, I won't pull it yet. Looks like the middle one. Cool.
Look at this. It's new gear for Karajan's troops.
Oh.
They can't even fight without these toys to protect them. Gonna get through there.
By killing as many people as we can.
I think someone's down.
No. He did. Like how he just came to me. It's like, Render. Hide real quickly, see what I need to do. Man, how big is this map? Jeez. Hope it's not that actually that, well, it probably is that big. I wouldn't be surprised.
Good. That got the door open.
Artifact retrieved. Uh-oh. Saw me. Bastard saw me.
Hold on. Did you hear something?
How did he not see his dude die? Oh god, that blinded me for a second. Figured out a way to... So, hide his body like this? It's kind of hidden. Wrong thing equipped. Exactly, am I pulling this?
Azai refers to you as the champion. But do you know what they used to call the ones who got the mark? The seer.
Didn't see that dog there. Freaking dog. Alright, that door's not open yet, so I'm gonna have to find out. Probably gonna be to the left, maybe? Or up higher. Probably wanna go up higher. Jump. Sleep, puppy. So it doesn't kill the dog. I don't think you can ever kill the dog in the game, which is nice. Seems like that vent goes to a place I haven't been to yet. Waiting for that next flash.
That wasn't broken a second ago.
That's it. Why is he asleep on the job?
Karajan must have lost his mind if he thinks this crazy setup can keep it safe. Good. Now let's get out of here.
Cool, cool. Stuff. Really? Ah! Oh, how the hell do you see me? They didn't see me yet. Nice. Love that. Love that kill. I don't think I'm going that way. Do I want to go that way? Not sure. Kinda sees me, but not really.
Hey, target sighted.
Ah, no, I was stuck on the wall. Shit. So don't go down there. I don't see anyone over there.
After the war, most ninja went home, but not Master Tetsuji. On a journey along the Silk Road, he met a merchant who promised to restore his youth and glory.
Hara's veterans spin tales over teacups. And yawn.
Someone found a body? Ah, hell no. That goes deeper. Okay, I already destroyed that. concentration. Get hydrated. But I've been drinking. Are you happy? Is that a Jurassic World Cup? No. It's a Picos Pete's like mug that I got from like Colorado Springs Comic Con. That's where I got it from. I like collecting mugs, man. It's like my favorite thing to drink out of. Next to like giant fucking cups.
Treat you like an outsider. Strange, unpredictable, and dangerous. Your ship is banished. And when your mission's over, you're dead.
It sucks for my character. But what can I do? I'm playing a dead man. Jeez, girl, you almost got spotted. Caught. Oh no, they're finding bodies everywhere. What shall we do? I need to keep going down, or can I keep going this way? Alright, need to open this door. There's a dude with a flashlight over there. Dick. Is he sleeping? Oh, he is sleeping. Oh, he was sleeping. I don't need to open a door.
We're getting close, but there are guards all over the grounds. We should head down to the catacombs. That would be our best shot at getting to the inner keep.
So, survey. There's One dude taking a smoke break. There's a guy right there. How's the game so far? It's good. Good. I played this game before, but it's been a while since I've actually played it. Undetected. What? Oh. Move his body just in case. Yeah, if you like kind of Metroidvania-esque type of games with like the concept of stealth and all that, this is a good game. Good game to play. Let's take him. Stealth kills too. Oh shit. He fell down. I guess it's not a problem. Bad dog. Bad dog. Uh oh. Can get a door kill on this guy. Well, the dog doesn't sniff me out.
Yes!
Hey, enjoying your cig? It's your last one. I guess I could get up there. Have to grab this. Maybe not. Guess that's not my goal. Goals. What's my goal? Oh, I bet. I bet it's to keep going down.
When this is all over, I hope it was worth it.
Hope it was. Two dudes right there. That's not good. There are some artifacts right there. How do we get to that? Oh, okay. Think I know how to get there. Kinda. Well, I guess that's the only way to get there is... only those two dudes. Caltrops. Okay. This is what I'm gonna do. Kill one of the guys. Or did it kill both of them? Oh, no.
Got a man down. Hey, I know you're here. What did I see?
It's kind of what happens when you don't pay attention. Artifact. We're coming. Okay. I have a feeling I'm gonna have to go to the left up top. Or I could keep going down the other direction. There's multiple ways to finish an area. I might just do this.
There's something wrong with the air down here. When you see that foul color, move fast and try not to breathe.
Oh. Dead as a doorknob. Oh, he's definitely staying dead if that's some foul-ass air. Oh, gonna fall. Oop. Meant to do Farsight. There's a guy over there. Okay, rats. Oh, she's with me. Shit. I scared the shit out of me.
If we get that hatch open, we can sneak right under the outer walls.
So I have a feeling... Okay. There's two dudes right there. Thank you. You didn't notice. Gas. Technically, but this like that should kill him. Yeah. Hide the bodies. Where you get a little bit of extra points for it. Okay. Now we need to get back up. Oh yeah, I already destroyed this. Losing my way. I was like, how the hell am I gonna pass that? It's like, oh. Oh, so I can go down there. That was all poisonous, but I guess not. I gotta turn off the gas, that's probably why. Alright, I need to open those now. It's a generator. Okay. Smoke bombs. Oh, shit. Smoke bombs didn't help. Wall is gonna be a problem. Yeah, just need to pull that lever. Damn it. Suck. It's like hard for me to see right now because my monitor is so dark. I was like, can't see. Okay. There we go. No more lasers. Still needs to be locked.
Hey.
Hide his body. On what? Okay. Looks like I can go back up top. Now that those lasers are kind of gone. Yep, lasers are gone.
Looks like there's nowhere to go but down. Be sure to hold your nose.
Oops. All right. I only got 4 now. 6, 3, 6, 5. Oh, I didn't buy the cardboard box. It's probably just like single use stuff anyway. Traps. Yeah. Need that. Smoke grenade. I still like the spike mine. Something good about that.
Wow. Look at that chasm.
Gotta go.
My advice? Move fast and don't look down.
I can hardly see.
Guess I'll have to find another way around. Go on, I'll catch up.
I'm gonna have to like calibrate my my freaking monitor, man. I can't see shit. I can see. Let's see. You guys can see a little bit of what I'm seeing, but I mean, you see more than what I see. I'm just gonna have to calibrate image. its brightness. And that kind of helped. Not really. I don't know, for some reason my monitor is just super dark. And smart view on this monitor sucks. Image inputs. So I need to get this monitor looking like the other monitor. Splendid, no. Let's go increase contrast. Let's decrease. Go by 80 again. To calibrate my monitor. There are certain things I just can't see, so I'm gonna have to do that probably off stream. I knew certain things were dark, but holy crap, this game has definitely proven that. Seeing things on this is insane. And now I can see it a little bit better because I turned up brightness, but...
This place is ancient. Watch your footing on those ledges. They don't look very solid.
Shit! Oh, guess I did. Yeah, I can see a little bit better now.
Oh. Guess I'll have to find another way around. Go on. I'll catch up.
Should've went faster.
This place is ancient. Watch your footing on those ledges. They don't look very solid.
Face doesn't look solid.
I can't see the bottom, if there even is one.
Sure, there's a bottom.
Full of poison.
Great.
If you move fast, it won't kill you. I just hope there's fresh air on the other side.
Oh. Oh.
Using those crates to haul weapons.
Ah.
Nobody will notice if you ride along too.
Ah, shit.
Hmm.
poisonous gas thing. Still moving. I think it is. Missed my opportunity. Where'd it go? I miss you so. I have to do that. They'll probably come back. Maybe. I don't know. Waited long enough. I'll press this again. Yeah. Am I gonna have to kill myself? I mean, I could just climb up and rush. Yep. I'm just gonna run until I die. Oh, there it is. Wondering where the hell it was. They must have night vision. Maybe he'll come back. Oh, I didn't ask. All right, so we got guys with night vision goggles. Sucks because I didn't equip my flares. I was trying to get to the bottom of it. Oh shit. I'm dead. Oh wait, no, I'm not dead yet. I'm just taking damage. No night vision for you. The guy's sleeping on the job. What a dum-dum. I just use gas. Shit, shit! Ugh! Went up the wrong way area. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. This is gonna be fun. I'm gonna look at what it does. It's the top one. That's the bottom one. That one still needs to keep moving. There we go. Oh. Need to reach the surface now.
Hey, I found a way out. It's just past the next room, but there's a rusty old gate blocking the way. There's a way to open it from your side, but be ready. When the racket starts, every guard down here will come running.
Oh shit. Side. Thank you. so I need to get up there.
Get down there and find them.
Ah, shit. Fuck. Yeah, they saw me real fast.
Someone activated the old cargo door. Get down there and find them.
Oh, so I gotta survive for said long time.
Send in the dogs.
Oh, shit. Fuck. no.
Someone activated the old cargo door. Get down there and find them.
Send in the dogs.
Check the bed. He has to be in here somewhere. Pump in the gas. That'll flush him out.
Halfway there.
Oh, the dog ratted me out.
Put on your mask. There's too much gas in there now. Search up the other room. It could be anywhere.
Uh-oh. Way too many dudes. Shit! Shit! Fuck! Ah, shit! I'm gonna have to find another hidey hole.
Put on your mask. There's too much gas in there now.
Damn it. No! Dude, these guys are killing me! I'm gonna have to go down.
Put on your mask. There's too much gas in there now. Search up the other room. It could be anywhere.
Oh shit! You saw me. What I could do is put these kennel. The one right here.
There's too much gap in there now. Search up the other room. It could be anywhere.
Shit, what the fuck?
trapped in there now. Search up near the roof. It could be anywhere.
Okay. He's definitely dead.
You heard him. Increase the gas.
It's open. Get out of there.
Yes, ma'am. That's all I had to do is just lay in traps. And we good to go.
Thanks. Now let's get out of here.
We did it! Keep running into people with goggles. If that's the case, I'll use that.
It's so nice to see the moonlight again. We made it to the inner keep. Come on.
Oh shit, dog. Okay, he's not gonna see me.
Can't let the Count get away. Before you try to catch him, cut off his escape routes. And watch out. Looks like his best troops are on patrol. They won't be easy to take down.
Don't let
him
get away.
Best to sneak past them.
Well, I'm dead.
It's so nice to see you. We made it to the inner keep.
Fucking dogs.
Come on.
Dog is now sleepy. Oh, I didn't distract him. Oh. Oh, yeah, I can't climb that. Nice! Zeke! Inside his body, too. Let's see. Kinda don't want to go back down. We're done with underground stuff for now. Watch, they're gonna give up the search because they don't see me.
There.
You just got attacked. Why are you giving up the search so fast?
Oh,
I always think that's, like, hilarious. Thing is now, getting past this guy, that'd be a problem. Having traps. Not that kind of trap. That was really freaking close. Did he just not see me, or is he just gonna stand there the whole time? Hey, is this gonna stand there the whole time? What the hell? Get it to where he sees me, then he runs over here. Yes! Got it. Try not to use all my spike mines. Coming over. Huzzah! I think all the bodies are hidden now. Someone up there.
Target sighting.
Shit. I was attacking the wrong form.
Hey,
cool. Now their patterns are all gonna get fucked up because of that.
It's clear.
Are you sure? Shit, these guys are stupid. Oh, and then we have this stubborn asshole. Yeah, we got this guy. And Denzo. Oh, did I just like alert everyone? Oh, this makes it easier. Wow, this makes it really easy. Guess I killed everyone that was on the stairs. Except for a sniper. Bye bye, sniper. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Are they gonna go outside?
Hey, you
no! Ah, fuck! Shit!
Hey,
oh, no! What? No! What kind of save point is that? Oh, where the hell am I going? I need to keep going left. I mean, right.
Fuck, someone's been murdered!
Oh no! Someone died! Oh, whoop. What? They reported his body twice, or, oh wait, they probably found another body.
Steal nothing.
Wish I could do double kills. That would have been a perfect, like, opportunity to do it. That struggle to get the sword out of his throat. So brutal. Didn't notice, I just threw a freaking dart at someone. It hurt, didn't it?
No set of target over here.
Someone's having a smoke break. Wait, what? Confused. Were there like two dudes right there? Like on top of each other? That was really weird.
Hey, got it. way.
I'm sure there's nothing here.
Great, now he's aware. Come on.
Someone there. Man down. God, he's dead.
Yes. Neener, neener, neener.
Even a surprise attack might not bring him down. You'll need to daze him somehow before you move in for the kill.
Ah, one second. Maybe whatever that is? Oh god, yeah. Oh no! And he got friendly fire on. Nice. And another guy dead. Oh, are they all dead? One got friendly fire, yeah, and the other two got spiked.
Tough. Even a surprise attack might not bring him down. You'll need to daze him somehow before you move in for the kill.
Somehow. Oh. Short term. Yes. Oh no! No! Son of a bitch, I had him!
I got him.
Oh no. Fucked up.
Martial art from Thailand to Tokyo to Tibet. I'm in the MMA Hall of Fame, man. I want them to try to take me down. Come on!
MMA Hall of Fame. What a big boy. Can I not drag him through the vent? Because he's that big? No, I can. Alright, cool. Alright, so we got these guys. Those two big dudes. Should probably hide his body. Then there's a lever here. Pull the lever. But that guy's not dead though. Smoke is so potent. Oh, and I can't turn it off either. Shit. What was the point in this area? I think it was just collecting that thing. Yeah, I didn't have to go down here. I didn't. This is totally optional. Oops. Totally an optional area. It was a top one. Ah, top one. Ah. So it's a bottom. Oh. Ah! Scare me a little bit. Can't take that guy down. As long as he doesn't go through the door. Dude right there. Was right there. Can't see him. Fuck you! I'm not dying on your watch.
Damn it, wasp.
What do you do?
Oh shit,
Tim! Oh shit!
Shit, where'd he go?
No sign of time. Sweeping air.
Yes! I wanted to get little man.
It's clear here.
We're good. I have to close that door.
It's not
here. Closing door. See if actually I could probably get him through the door. Oh no, he's a big dude. Getting past the big guy is gonna be a problem. Maybe not. Ooh. Okay.
We can't let Karajan escape again. We can either take out the pilot, or destroy
him.
Either way, He'll be trapped like the rat he is.
Dead Maross 19, thanks for the follow. There we go. Okay, how many more big dudes does this dude have? Oh, hi. Sleep. Sleep forever. Oh, what happened to your buddy? Is that a big dude? It is not a big dude, so I can take him out when he gets close to the door. Alright, here it comes. And dead zone. Oh yeah, they got the light. So, that's where I was from. I need to go over there and take that stuff. I think Laura might be home. What time is it? Yeah, I think that might be Laura at the door. Maybe. Looks like I can go. Need. Oh, shit. There. Had to lockpick that for a second. Oh, I got you.
Hey, buddy, you okay?
Hi, Lara. No. Yep. Murdering duel dudes like no tomorrow. Man. How was the rest of your day? Meh. Just meh. Take that, Lara.
Hey, what?
Zach.
What was it?
Oh, maybe this guy's dead body. Yeah. Yeah. You dare touch me. No, not while I'm playing stealthy McStealth games. Girl.
Lost contact with the helipad. Something's up. Keep the ball in the safe for them to stay on alert.
Karajan is cornered. It's time to finish him.
Yes. Finish him. No way I can kill that big guy. Oh, it's desyncing again? Oh. Oh, it might be on Twitch's end. Usually that stuff is usually Twitch's stuff. Yeah, I'm thinking it's probably on Twitch's end and not my end. Game's going well. Smoothly, of course.
Whoa. Mango attack, but she also protect her.
Protect her. Okay. Yeah. You go play the games. I don't know if you want to know. You'll probably find out when you get into the room. Oh, the actual fruit. I think we go into the left.
So what? You don't want the sexiest, sluttiest picture of me?
Oh. Oh. Priorities, boys. Has an old school gun. Can we actually afford anything? Oh no! The game crashed! What? It crashed. I hope it's saved, man. It better saved. Oh. Get out of here. Get out of here, ABG. I must have accidentally clicked the wrong button. Trying to remember how you just load it up. Where were we? Forgot where we were. Does anyone remember? Wait. Jesus Castle in Europe. That's Oshi City. That's the first one. It's a complex. Your target is hiding. It's on terror. Heavenly Garden. First, get inside. Done that one. Path is clear. All right, killed him. We did that one. I think this is the one I'm doing. And now we're at a blade. Yeah, blade at his neck. Okay, cool. This is the one I need to do. I was like, where am I? Love how the game just crashes.
Karajan has barricaded himself in his tower, and from what I overheard, two separate guards have the keys to get in. We need to find both of them.
Killed two guards with one spiky. Alright, so where are these guards? Alright, first guard's coming up.
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
Holy shit, that's a lot of dudes. Thing is, I'm gonna have to turn off the security systems. Looks like there's something down there. It might be a little dangerous to actually kill him.
Hey!
Oh shit! Oh, fuck that shit.
Don't let him get away.
Where did the nerd go? Oh shit, 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 shit. Fuck. Fuck! Nah!
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key.
Someone's got him.
Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
Well then. Over here. I don't want to really use those though. What? How the fuck do we... Does he just hear the chain? Maybe that's why.
Where is he? Can I find him?
Can I find him?
Lost. Where is he?
Wish I could just throw a bomb down there. It's like, boom! Nerd eradicated. Fuck, wrong thing. Wrong button. Wrong button.
It's clear here.
Wow. Okay. They're terrified now. Nice. Friendly fire and everything. That's what I call amazing, yeah. Someone's gonna have to walk past me. That way we can have... Oh, are you kidding me? They stopped right there. Oh, wait. Oh, did the guy shoot me? Oh, it's a big dude. Fuck that shit. As the dog doesn't come by. Dogs can't open doors. I'm good. Leap of faith, Assassin's Credo. All right, we got a sleeping puppers. Oh, but this guy. Sleeping pupper. No dogs are harmed in the making of this game. So I want to go in the middle. But I don't see a good way of doing it. Oh wait, what's this? Nice. I wasn't expecting that. That it? Oh, what? Oh, yeah, there's no way I'm gonna get picked that. So. Okay. Kinda see what I need to do. There's like two dudes there. All right, that should make get their attention. Really? He doesn't notice the dead. Oh. He didn't notice the dead body for so long. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Oh my gosh. Really did. Fine. Go on the other side and take you out myself.
This made my job so much longer. Here's Johnny. I probably need one of their bodies. All right, who's coming with me?
Is he dead?
Oh, big boy. I hope he doesn't go through the door, man. Okay. I should never know about the great cold ramen. Was the ramen ever cold? The biggest mystery on American Crimes. Was it really murder? Or was it egregious self-defense? Oh, he doesn't get close enough. What a crime indeed. Alright, can I kill him without being caught?
Man down!
Man down! Ah! He has such an angry face. It was good, but was it cold? We need to know. Wasn't entirely cold yet. Ah, okay. All that matters. We had to figure out the temperature. Hey, getting closer.
There's the guard with the other key. I almost feel bad for him. Almost.
Almost.
Now we can rest peacefully.
Never mind, that did not work. Oh, there's big dude right there. Jesus. It did not work at all.
I almost feel bad for him. Almost.
Are you serious? None of you? Oh wait.
No one. Let's move on.
Maybe. Maybe. Alright. Wait.
Yeah! Yes!
One's gonna do.
Yes! Perfect murder!
Oh yeah, let's turn off these lights. Now hide these bodies so I can get extra points. Alright, now where do we need to go? We need to keep going lefters. I mean riders. Really hope you don't turn right, dude. We're good. How did you not hear that?
Uh-oh. We got doggos. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, doggo. Can I climb that? Is cowering.
Cowering while his guards do the fighting.
Cowering piece of shit. Okay, so we need to turn off these security systems. Can't go through there yet. We have to turn off the laser grid. We also have to open up the vault. This is gonna be fun.
We'll bring down the lasers, and then nothing will stand between us and Karajan.
Cool. Wait, how the hell do I open the door? Oh. We need to go up. I think. Yeah, up and turn off a switch. So much. There we go. That's door number one. Guy's taking a smoke break while his boss is panicking. That's so funny. The guy's just like, I'm just going to take a smoke break. Screw my boss. He doesn't pay me enough. Thank you. Okay. Kind of see what I need to do. Attack. Ah, fuck. What? Welcome back. I'm just dying here. Don't worry about me. I can't stream when the streamer keeps dying. Still need to go to the left end. Ah! Oh, didn't happen. I didn't get caught. What are you talking about? Wait. The fuck? Still need to figure out. God, that is so close to catching me. No, shit! I thought I could go through the door. Alright, he's right there below me. Below. Literally right down there. Okay, this is what I need to do. Make it difficult on me. My big guy didn't see that. That's good.
He's hiding in the shadows.
No sign of him here.
And now you're dead.
What was that?
Shit. Big dude. Okay. I don't think he's coming. So, I need to get into the main room, which is over here.
It's clear.
Ah, shit! Got caught by the...
Got caught for the frickin' turn!
It's
get this guy going through the door, then somehow get the other guy. This guy doesn't see it. Wow, looking the wrong way. You're an idiot. Shit. Ooh. Don't want to get caught by that guy. He'll just rip my head off.
I wonder what happened. Who truly is the knight?
Eyes on target.
Ah! Yeah, he got me. No. There we go. I'm glad they're blind. Can finally leave her debit card at home. Blow out that light. He's hiding in the shadows. It's like he's a ninja.
No one. Let's move on.
This is gonna be somewhat of the tough part. Oh wait, unless I do this. I just killed the big boy. Keep forgetting about that chandelier. Oh god, the guy's freaking out now. Oh no! Oh no!
Guy's freaking problem. Hey, shut up. Oh.
Holy shit, I didn't know he could shoot my head. I didn't know he had the composure to shoot me in the head. That kind of screwed up the spawns. So hopefully I can climb above him. I can climb behind him the whole time? I forgot about the blue. It's like, well, Vince, how many times are you gonna do this part, huh? Huh? Huh?
He's using the darkness.
Versetti, damn you!
No set of target over here.
Big guy's dead! Fuck! I really hate that alarm system.
Piece of shit!
Just saw me on the like. No. There we go, baby. This works. It did. Hell yeah. I'm gonna just drag his body in here just in case. Big boy's dead.
Wait, what is this junk from Hessian doing here? I'd understand if Azai brought back some treasure, but what is this armor? Why did he bring back guns? We weren't just sent to kill Karajan. We were sent to steal from him. Did Azai make you accept the mark? For this? Have you thought about not killing yourself? Yes, I know. You'd bring shame on yourself and your clan. But is that worse than a wrongful grave?
My suspicions were right. Azai has lied to us. I have gone to the greenhouse near Tabriz to set things straight. Go with honor, but watch yourself, Dasan.
Please, you must spare yourself, at least until we know what's really going on.
I'll see.
You have saved us all. You defeated our enemies. And now we have their weapons and their technology.
Azai didn't save us from Hessian. He'll warp everything we stand for.
The time has come. stop him. He must not get away.